This is video number 7 of the olive wood slash ebony wood ring build. What I'm going to do right now is I'm going to trim down the outside diameter of the ring and even out the ebony strips on the bottom and the top of the ring, and then I'll start the sanding and polishing. So this is just a quick video to see what it looked like after the glue up that I did, and I'll post another one showing the process of sanding it and putting the finish on. That's it for now. Thanks.